The story of Tricia Boisvert has come to a tragic end with the discovery of her body on Thursday. Now, her body was found in the Pontiac region in an isolated area just northeast of Quyon, along a stretch called Proven Road. It's a very rural area. It goes onto a wooded lot, very few houses and traffic here. Boisvert had been missing since Friday night from her home in Montreal. Now, police originally called this a missing persons case, then a possible abduction, and now a homicide. There has been one arrest in this investigation, but police are still looking for a man that they say is a suspect, Philip Steele Morin. He may be hiding out in the Ottawa and Gatineau area. For the Ottawa Sun, I'm Danielle Bell.